Mika. Wow, ang ganda. Grabe, ang ganda dito. Ito yung butla ng grade 6. Yan. Ang ganda rin, ha? Ay, ang galing. Ito yung kuha ni Bunny. Ang cute. Okay, so, mas pinga lamang.
Miss Philippines.
Gab, picture kita, Gab. Smile ka, Gab. Gab. Smile ka nga.
Kinakaya ka po ba natin?
Smile ka nga.
Tayo.
Parang prince nga, prince.
Pwede ba tayo mag-interview ng mga judges?
Mag-ano ka nga, maglakad-lakad ka nga, galing dun sa kapila. Hali ka na.
So, ay! Sa ating mga...
Hindi, dyan na lang, dyan lang.
Kaya pa po ba Architect Russian?
Kaya pa.
Smile ka kay Mima. Smile ka, smile. Picture lang kita. Picture sana kita doon.
Papasa.
Ah, guwapo ah.
Grabe, grabe.
Pwede, Indiano ka na, Indiano ka na.
Pagkin pa lang po yan ah. Mga
Prince Ali, ginutom ka, Prince Ali. Prince Ali, nagutom ka.
Good performance na makikita.
Bakit hindi ka nang kumain kanina? Pangalo!
Ito ng mas
dito. Oh, dance ka din, Gab!
Cause this is Africa. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passion parade. Be so worried for the rest of your days. It's poetry. So be Hakuna Matata.
Let's dance, radiate peace and unity across cultures and nations. Let's connect, let's celebrate. Be part of this movement of unity through dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for the great, great, courageous.
Yeah,
Thank you so much.
Students,
Is it true that you want it? They act like you need it.
Mr. Bethel,
everyone watching.
Mr. China,
can you feel it?
Mr. Spain. Mr. Lunt.
Lego.
Miss me, Miss Korea, and Mr. Portugal.
The time is coming. How the planets become one, like the drum, the stings got it. We're talking Spanish and French.
Thank you so much, our great fourth continent students. Next is our great five obedient
friends. Can you feel it? Is it true that you want it? Then act like you need it. The whole world is watching. It's true. Can you feel it?
respect so high on my mission. Is it true that you want it?
Mr. Germany
and Mr. Spain. With Mr. Sally Shane. It's true, can you feel it?
Thank you so much, our grade 5 obedient class.
Wow, this USA.
This is the power of Mr. Israel.
Tell you,
Mr. Denmark and Miss Korea. Mr. Canada and Miss Indonesia. Mr. United Kingdom and Miss
Free.
Mr. Bangkok and Miss Japan. Mr. Saudi Arabia and Miss Norway. Mr. Thailand and Miss Philippines. Mr. France and Miss Myanmar. Miss China,
can you feel it?
And Miss Vietnam, Miss Egypt, and Miss
USA. Just put up your
hand. Let go. So much, our grade 6 honoring students.
How the planet become one like the drum. The stain is calling. Korean, Spanish, and French. French, you got a new play.
Another look for you. Among the judges, from our grade 6 honoring students.
With everyone watching, it's true. Can you feel it?
Tayo sa rapa. Dumako naman po tayo sa presentation ng ating junior high class.
Dali.
It's time for Africa.
Give me fire, give me reason, take me higher, be the champion, take the good man, you're the
Dito na lang, hindi na ito.
Lahat tayo'y panday-panday, sabi niya lang ang may kapag. Lahat sana'y apay-apay, at nakumulong kami naman. Bawat tao ay marunong magmahal. At ang kulay o salita, iyan makitrisa. Te amo, I love you.
Yung meron man ng dark sana eh. Para mo ba lang ang
sasya? Oh, masala siya?
Oo.
Kaya isang mundo, isang awin, isang sila.
Give me fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field now. You can find us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifted. Every loser, inhibition, celebration, it's around us. Every nation, all around us. Everybody, say it's all the time. I will be strong, 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 give you freedom, give you fire, give you reason to take you higher. Celebration is around us, every nation all around us. She's underneath the sun, that's the question of you.
Okay, sige na nga, panalo ka na, Jenny. Pero back tayo ngayon sa Philippines, ha? Tayong lahat ay may iba't-ibang klaseng backgrounds in culture.
Sa ating lahat na nandito, meron ditong Ilocano, Reed.
Ay, para sa atin. Sabi nga sa John 3:16,
wait, memorize ko yan.
Wait, proceed. Sige nga.
For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him shall not perish but have eternal life.
Wow! Galing ko naman mag-memorize, Jeannie.
Siyempre naman, memory verse ko yan eh. Yan ang message of love that knows no borders.
Tama! Jesus is perfect!
Isn't it amazing?
Amazing! Look what happened. Sige, ituloy ko yung sinabi ng 2 Corinthians 5:21, ha? Sabi doon, God made Him, Jesus, who had no sin, to become sin for us, so that we might become the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. So ano nga ba ang kailangan natin gawin?
Ang kailangan mo lang gawin is maniwala and believe in Jesus.
At receive ang love niya. Receive Him as your Lord and Savior.
Amen. So, mga kapatid, mga mommies and daddies, mga champion eagles, kung gusto niyo pong i-receive yung kaligtasan na binibigay na free gift ni Jesus para sa atin, kung ikaw mong po ay nasa likod, nasa gilid, nasa harapan, nasa gitna, maaari niyo ba akong sabayan at tanggapin natin si Jesus sa ating puso? Yes! So, pwede bang yumukulan po tayo ngayon at tanggapin natin ang salvation na yun?
Yes.
Sabihin natin ito, Jesus.
Jesus.
One more time. Jesus.
Jesus.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
For dying on the cross.
For dying on the cross.
On my behalf.
My behalf.
Ngayong oras na ito,
binubuksan ko
ang aking puso
at tinatanggap kita
bilang aking Lord
and Savior.
Amen.
Pero wait lang at i-receive. Tignan mo.
Ano yun?
May natira pa sa singlas.
Ayoko nga ito.
May sandal sa'yo.
Yung kasalanan, walang power over kay Jesus. Diba? Ang ibig sabihin niyan, bakit may natira pa? Tayo ay magmulahay pa din sa mundong ito. But because we live Jesus inside of us, hindi mo yung gagawin ng kasalanan sa buhay natin. Wala ng power ng sin sa buhay mo!
Wow!
Pag-inaligtas mo, wow pa rin!
Sige, sige. Kain ka. Ay, mamaya na daw.
Mamaya, nagre-ready pa kasi sila ng winner.